Welcome to the video. Today I'm going to show you how to set up a shipping template on your Shipmondo account. These templates are something you connect to your delivery methods on your order integration. And they basically allow you to have a more automated process when you're booking shipments on your Shipmondo account, mainly because you don't manually have to select a carrier or shipping product or weight and so on. To create one of these templates, we first have to go to Shipments and Templates. And as you can see, I already have a few templates here, but to create a new one, I'm going to click on the plus icon at the bottom right. In here, we have to give it a template name, and I want to create one for PostNord MyPack Collect, so that's what I'm going to call it. There we go. I can set it as the default template in case I want MyPack Collect to be the default shipping product in general, but I want to offer other options as well, so I'm going to leave it unchecked. Next, you can select your receiver and sender countries, and you can select your carrier, in this case PostNord, and the product should be MyPack Collect. If you have your own carrier agreement or shipping agreement, you can set it up on your Shipmondo account, and in that case, you can select it here. I only have this one, so I'm going to select Shipmondo. Next, you have your weight class. I'm going to select this one. If you have an order integration and you use order management, you can enable use transferred weight on the integration settings. In that case, the product weight will be used instead of this weight class. And lastly, we have the carrier services here. I'm going to select email and SMS notifications, so the customer will be notified when the pickup point has the parcel. Next, I have additional services such as extended insurance. And personalized messages. If I want the customer to receive a tracking link, for example, I can pick a personalized email. You can also get that from SMS. And then you click create. Now you have a template for PostNord MyPack Collect, and this template can be connected to your delivery methods on your order integration now. But yeah, that's basically it. I hope this video was helpful, and thank you for watching.